This is the 2200 series 36-inch vertical auger. This is designed to move your honey, your slurry, your cappings from a 55-gallon drum. You've got your inlet at the bottom and your outlets at the top here, and that's driven off of a third horsepower gear motor.